Come on, guys, it's door 50, let's go. So we can just sit down. We can sit. He won't hear us. Right. Get in. Get in. We gotta lock the door. So no rush gets in. Go, go, go. Ow. Okay, I'm sitting there. Go, go, go. Get in the library. Wait, this is a library? Yeah, library's big with a lot of rooms. What? I fall to the floor. Did a construction worker come in last night? Who am I kidding? No one comes here. Well, I'm gonna try to pick up the floor. LOL, they don't know where the paper is, and neither do I. So I can even tell them if I wanted to. Oh, I'm gonna walk around and see if I can find anyone, because I don't hear anyone. Wait, I don't even know if anyone's here. No one's even here. I heard the door open, so I started getting
something to tell you guys. Guess what? This is
thank you. Okay, I got two books. Awesome. I gotta keep moving. Thank you.
old is your brain? Can you find the right words? Playing words games just 10 minutes a day sharpens your mind.
Superpowers. I'm gonna play with my superpowers that I have. Go, superpowers. And figure set the whole library on fire. Oh no, so what have I done? Whoa, I think I set the whole library on fire. Oh well, doesn't matter. Not like anyone's ever gonna come back to this stupid library. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Because I'm sending this whole place off. You can say goodbye to the whole walls, everything. Is going detonated. Oh, frick. Oh. But why did nothing happen? Try to burn everything down. nose isn't pain. But screw it, let it. And we need to keep the music on. That's the end.